How's it going, ladies and gents? This is Femi here from newpersona.info and weeklyworkouts.ca. This video is about mindset. This video specifically is about the mindset to win. I think the minute you shift your mentality from that, the thought of fear, the thought of not being able to achieve your own success, the thought of what other people think about what it is you're doing, and you really lock it in on winning, results happen. Right, I've seen individuals who've worked with us in the studio step into the space, and they might have had a very defeatist mindset in the past. You know, they might not have succeeded when it comes to fat loss or weight loss goals in the past. They might not have achieved nutritional habits that produce the results that they want to see. They might not have had individuals around them that really motivate them to get to where they want to go, and they might be in a destructive environment. I think when you're in environments like that, you have to really wrap things around your mindset. What are the thoughts you have on a day-to-day basis? What thoughts do you have that will produce the results you want to see? What is it that you're working for? Are you merely just going through motions, or are you trying to win? I don't even want to say, do you have the mindset to win? And the mindset to win comes from envisioning where it is you want to go before it even happens, right? I think if you look at almost any athlete, right, one of the biggest success factors that if you go through most scientific papers is that ability to visualize the outcome, right? Visualize the outcome. What is the outcome you're looking to achieve, right? It might be an objective to drop 5 to 10 pounds if it's health or fitness based goals. It might be an objective to pull double your weight on a specific movement or exercise pattern. But it's that vision you have of winning before it's actually done that produces what you want. Don't let what is actually in front of you or what has been behind you impact what you want to see tomorrow, right? If you're looking at manifest something greater, right, you got to start with that vision and that mindset to win, and with time it snowballs, right? Don't wait for it to happen. Aim to make it happen, and in a short amount of time, you're going to look back and look at what you actually achieved. So that's going to be my short video for today, right? Feel free to share, spread the word. Once again, this is Femi from New Persona, newpersona.info, weeklyworkouts.ca. Take care. See you all soon.